Assalamu alaikum friends. Here we have another trick question which I thought was a lot of fun. It involved three friends staying in a hotel and the cost of the hotel is $30 per night. So if you divide this evenly, each of the friends need to pay $10 per night to stay in the hotel. So they each pay the hotel $10 each. But immediately after they make the payment, the hotel realized that they made a mistake and they overcharged these three friends for the room. The room really cost was $25 per night. So in order to make up for their mistake, the hotel decided to refund these three friends the $5 they were overcharged. So the front desk tells the bellboy to give $5 back to them. But while the bellboy is returning the money, he decides the $5 cannot be divided evenly between these friends. So he decides to keep $2 for himself as a tip and to give $1 to each of these three friends. So instead of $10, each of them paid $9 for the room. That gives us a total of $27. If we add that $27 with $2 tip of the bellboy, then 27 plus 2 is equals to $29. And the question for the brand teaser is, where is the missing dollar? We started with $30 and now we have $29. Pause the video, work on this problem if you need to. I will show you the solution in 5 seconds. So, where is the missing dollar? As we know that, dollar is not missing. This is only a trick question. The solution is so simple. The tip is included in the cost of the room and should not be added afterwards. As we know that, total $30 must be equal to the amount of money paid plus amount of money returned. The amount of the money paid is the money that did not get back. So that is equal to $25 for the cost of the room plus tip of the bellboy. They don't get that tip back. So that's money they had to pay. So $25 for the room plus $2 tip of the bellboy is equals to $27. If we add $27 with the money that was returned to them, which is $3, so $27 plus $3 gave us total of $30. And we have found the missing dollar. So let me know that what you thought about this video in the comment box. Did you hate it? Did you love it? Do you think it was too easy or too hard? If you are a new viewer on my channel, I will recommend you to subscribe my channel and share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Allah Hafiz.